What are you doing?
To see the light.
No, leave the light alone. Put that back. Can you sit up, please? Oh, be careful. You know the name of the place is?
The doctor.
The what?
The doctor.
It was the doctor's office?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you go to the doctor?
Because
what?
Because you got hurt.
Because you get hurt?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, well, sometimes if you're hurt, you go to the doctor. Why else do you go to the doctor? Christian, leave the paper alone. Look at me. Why else do you go to the doctor?
To go get your checkup.
To get your checkup, yeah.
And you look at the computer, Daddy.
And what happened?
Take a look at your computer.
Take a look at the computer? Okay, and sometimes if you're sick, you go to the doctor too, right? Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah? Why are you at the doctor today?
Because I got hurt.
No, you didn't get hurt. What are you talking about? No. Remember you was feeling sick earlier. You're feeling a little bit better now. But I want to make sure. Right? We don't want you to get sick again. No. Okay, you leave this. The doctor needs to use that. Okay? Is that all?
Okay, no, no, no.
Okay. Jesus, Jesus, Father, let's always relax.